animal called Mark Scott-Crossley is still not found even today.
Yes.
We don't even understand what type of a human being is that thing.
Yes.
What we are requesting from our government is that they must arrest this thing alive so that we can see whether this thing is a human being or it's an animal.
Yes.
Because we don't believe that a human being can do what this racist has done. So we want to indicate to you that even when you can see him running, don't shoot that man or don't shoot that animal. The only thing that you can do, arrest that thing so that we can see whether it's a human being or it's an animal.
Yeah.
Because we don't believe. We want to indicate very clear that we'll do everything in our power as leaders of this community and also as a municipality of Bushbuckridge to ensure that this man is arrested as soon as possible.
Yes.
And we want to indicate that this is not the last march that you see. Up until this thing is arrested, we are going to march until further notice, and we are going to support any march that is going to be organized by anyone, as long as that march is in demand of arrest of this animal that is terrorizing. We want to say very clear that enough is enough. We have fought so very hard as people of South Africa, and we have accepted that we live together with every race in South Africa, whether white, colored, Indian, or black. We have taken a decision in 1994 that we live with them in South Africa.
Yes.
But their behavior, it's now disturbing us. And we're quite informed and very clear informed that this man is not a resident of here in South Africa. He comes from Britain. That he cannot come from Britain and terrorize a beautiful country,
yes,
South Africa.
Yes.
So we want to request that whoever where he's hiding, he shall be found, even if he can hide in Britain. We want to indicate that he shall be found and he shall be arrested and he will rot in jail for many, many, many years. And we want to ensure that even his business here in Hoedspruit, it's cancelled. He must never do business in Hoedspruit because he's not here to do business. He's here to do racism. So we put everything in our power to ensure that this man does not trade or does not have business in South Africa. He must go anywhere except this beautiful country, which many people have fought for. We want peace, democracy in South Africa, and this kind of behavior is unacceptable, and this thing must rot in jail.
Yeah.
Program director. Xa sungula moni vula ko na va khensa ba.
Ai, se va kulini vanga wa va pumela va imoka la.
Organize about this event. Ni bona yiri event li much wa nwana organized. Sikomba ka kahle leswaku kuni vanhu lavanga vanga vupfa mehleketweni, very committed and dedicated. Eku hlangana leti match to tala mikarhi yo tala leti ti hi panisaka nhloko. Hi lava ku khensa ba famisi ba this event, Mr. Ndlovu na mayara. Munhu vula leswaku munhu un'wana na un'wana eka tiko leriwani andzhaka loko hi hlawurile u na lunghelo wa ku loko a twa a nga eneteki a vilela laha swi faneleke. So ku va n'wina mi vilela mi endla leswi, it's not illegal, it's legal, swa pfumeleriwa. Hi yona mhaka loko mi hi tivisile hi khomaka mithini na n'wina ku hi arrange ku hi vona ku swi ta fambisa ku yini until match yi fika makumu. So therefore we have to appreciate for what they are doing na ku khensa ku tikhoma ka n'wina. Lexi ni nga mi tshembisaka xona i ku vona leswaku memorandum leyiwani yi ta fika laha yi kongomaka ka koho laha mi nga adressa koho, no pfumela ku within 10 minutes yi ta va yi ri a province. Hi ta va hi tsale covering letter hi tlhela hi emaila yi fika ka Provincial Commissioner hi xihatla. Ni lava ku tlhela ni acknowledge leswi nga vuriwa hi meyara leswaku the suspect u fanele a khomiwa a ri karhi a hanya a vuya xitokisini a ri karhi a hanya. Ni lava ku tlhela ni tiyisisa ku ku va ku delayiwa ku khomiwa ka munhu loyiwani na mina a swi ni khomi kahle hi ku yimela office. I have got a serious concern. Moreover, Mitibako, this is not the first, you know, criminal lesa angas enda eptongumzae. Na ina sa ekarata, ay ete kova eku. Investigation le ingana yona yungwan ayinga I divulge ko ileko enteni kaya ina. Tani la minga taba mitu ileko na tsefonta ina odi farile. He bizna kulu aitintela inkwatu ko. He mega shoko ifane ngu arresta. Eko lesanga enda a hi swona leswi hi swi amukelaka aka tiko ra hina, moreover aka this democracy. Se moni mi tshembisa ku hi le ku lweni tindlela hinkwato ku meka xoko munhu loyi hi n'wi khoma, naswona hi ta n'wi khoma hi ndlela leyi mi nga vula ha kona ku a nga fanelanga a dlawa hambi o tsutsuma a nga n'wi duvuli. Hi ta meka xoko hi fanele hi n'wi khoma hi ku u fanele a ta ta langusana na leswi a nga swi endla. Ku hava munhu na un'we aka tiko leri loyi a nga henhla ka nawu. Munhu un'wana na un'wana loko a endle swo homboloka u fanele a khomiwa a ya ti hlamulela ku hikokwalaho yini a swi endlile. Ni lava khensa program director inkomu.
Yeah, well talking about recovery, it's hard to tell because as I'm speaking, Mr. Mabunda, he's been assisted by his family. His legs are bolted, he cannot help himself. He's moved to the bathroom back and forth because he can't do anything. And it remains a very big challenge. But one of the most worrying factors is that his children, who are supposed to be going back to school with uniforms, with any support that a parent can give to the child, he cannot provide that because he's not at work.
Jamboree!